Might as well get some nice views.
Now, in that area over there, downtown Wilmington, Delaware, Newark, Delaware, and Dover. Well, not Dover, but Newark and Wilmington. AI DuPont is located in this area.
What?
AI DuPont is located in this area.
AI DuPont?
Yep.
What's that?
It's a petroleum company. Major petroleum company. AI DuPont also has several children's hospitals in this area as well. It's a big conglomerate. They have their finger in pretty much every goddamn thing out there.
Here on the PCP Roadie Adventures.
Oh, hey.
We've now picked up Blackheart Gary. Our brother's being an... Holy shit, how are we doing there?
Get up your goddamn way, son! What the hell's wrong with you?
We almost just died there. I hope I got that on camera.
You almost died.
Turn it off,
yeah. Oh, blow me. They've enforced, Okay, this is me unable to close the door. What's the zoom on this thing like? I can make out that license plate almost.
What? What did she say? She's getting confused. Stick on the dashboard.
So according to the navigator, we are approximately 3 hours away from Raleigh. See how that turns out. They've enforced sleep on Scurry Dog. Apparently the fucker was hallucinating or something.
Not really hallucinating, just very lucid.
My brother, as normal, still fails to grasp the English language.
He has no fucking clue that no fucking English.
That's about it for this shit.
Hey, we're coming up for
I suck ass at
the commentary.
English fail. My bad.
I wonder how post-production video goes.
Oh, hell yeah. Now we're gonna get some sneak peek at the people anal probing us. Blurry as fuck, but I don't care.
Wait a minute.
Hey, there's some pretty clouds up there.
Update on the PCP road trip. I believe Gary is now the PCP official driver. He's a fucking maniac. Look, Ma, no hands. Extreme close up. Ah! And this is a road with blinds
from Johnny the Homicidal Maniac.
Also the genius behind Invader Zim.
Yeah.
Woohoo! I see pretty lights. That's not a good sign for somebody else.
You need to get in there. You need to get left. Are you gonna let me in? Of course not. You're part of the natural motherfucker.
You sound like a maniac.
That's why we love him.
Oh yeah.
He's about to get medieval on someone's ass.
Now look at this. See that? Look at this shit. I'm now going to drive perpendicular to the rest of the fucking highway. That white car out there.
Now, why was this lane completely empty? Because there's an accident up there?
Oh, this side here is the exit to 895. Everybody has to merge because of the roof construction that's coming up here. So now we're all deciding that we're going to start jumping into lanes and everything else.
I wish I would have told you what lane.
Very exciting, we're stuck in traffic. Another riveting edition of PCP Live. No. Road Rules Edition.
Road Rules Edition. That's a good one.
Our non-functional CB.
Right now I could probably put this in park and do a Chinese fire drill.
Well, we got a full tank of gas, we got some water.
The zoom on this is fun.
Anymore.
Which truck?
I don't think the truck likes me, but it's probably going to like fart or something like that in my face when I get out of it or something. You know? The engine's going to jump out of the hood and kiss the fucking ground or something like that, I guess.
It's all jealous because the people inside get to take shifts sleeping.
Actually, I haven't really actually slept yet.
Look, dude, you either
going to
go past me, or
are
you
going to
let me pass?
Extreme close-up of William. Whoa. I think I can see his ear hair. Hi!
Well, thank you, old lady. I appreciate that.
Ooh! Smell the oil.
Ah! I'd like to smell the petrol in the morning.
Your oil level is low. Your oil temperature-wise. I don't know what we're smelling.
Probably the oil.
It ain't leaking anything.
Knock on wood.
We got some oil in the vehicle. Actually, William?
Yeah?
Now might not be a bad time to put some in.
It is about... ...8:09, the shop down at North Carolina in Raleigh at the Pagan Pride Day is open, and as you can see, we're having some car issues. The lovely roadie boys of PCP are out playing and working their little butts off to try and get the filter cleaned on the RV so we can get this baby rocking and rolling again. And this right here is one of my wonderful hats. Alison in Wonderland themed witch hat that will be on sale today or tomorrow, which is what it's going to be looking like soon. Look at the cute bunny. Behold the cute bunny. Bunny. Ooh, I am so the shit, it hurts. Right now we are at a rest station somewhere in Maryland. Hopefully we'll get out of here soon. Hopefully. That's all for now on this update. Catch you later. And we are back on the road again. It is 8:16. Hopefully, hey Joe, hopefully we will be there sometime before 3 o'clock. She's purring like an evil kitten, I think.
Well, today we're having some minor technical difficulties. Just a little. But the show's back on the road.
There we go.
So, show's back on the road again, apparently. We got Blackheart Gary at the man of the console there.
Our mechanic and race car driver. So when BCP gets into NASCAR, I guess, he'll be our driver.
Has to be played first. The first song has to be played especially for Ashley.
rut row.
She is not in the loop as to what I had in what I had my session.
Rut row.
I'm afraid. I suddenly went
on the ring.
Side crown here. A gun turret. Move or be moved, bitch.
Oh my god! Gary's crazy. That's why we left him.
Please keep the road rage to a minimum.
Please keep all rage and wrath inside the vehicle at all times. I hope you don't mind, but I put a protection symbol and a symbol of good fortune on your RV.
Okay.
Okay. Right up there. It's a room
there.
And one right over there. And I mean, God bless our camper. Woo! It's our protection symbol, courtesy of the also true, yeah, Elder Flipper. And I think I fucked up the symbol. It's supposed to be gift. Right there.
I wonder what a fucked up protection symbol
does. Give me fucked up protection? So, are we putting on you, Zach? Breakfast of Champions. Combos. Zesty salsa tortilla. And yes, that is our Hello Kitty privacy curtain. Freedom curtain.
That's the ultimate.